In this case study, we are showcasing our implementation at NSE, the National Stock Exchange of India. It is the leading stock exchange, located in Mumbai. Many applications are developed and maintained in-house. IT at NSE and its subsidiaries are users of Whizible for project management for a very long time. Most of the work requests executed by their IT were in a waterfall model. Now they are transitioning towards Agile Scrum. Here are some of the challenges that we had in implementing the objectives. As some of the projects were already into waterfall model of execution, they continued the same process. New projects followed Agile Scrum model. Being a CMMI Level 5 organization, the quality team had to generate metrics from projects executed in both the models at the same time. Now let's see workflow executed in Scrum. All the inputs, feature enhancements, changes or defects are lined up and logged into the product backlog. The product owner prioritizes the backlog items as per the vision. The sprint planning meeting is conducted. During the sprint planning meeting, the product owner describes the highest priority features to the team. List of tasks are identified by the Scrum team during the sprint planning meeting. The team selects some number of product backlog items, usually in the form of user stories, and identifies and creates the tasks necessary to complete each user story. The team plans a sprint, which is time-boxed. During the execution of the sprint, test defects can be logged and tracked. In the daily stand-ups, Scrum board can be updated for the completed user stories in the sprint. During this stage, the system automatically captures data for metrics from the planned tasks, defects, and the task actual updates. This information is stored in the system as a snapshot and used by the quality team for analysis. As an outcome of this implementation, we achieved the objective of the quality team for certification. System was able to derive the same metrics for projects in Agile as well as Waterfall. Here is a glimpse of Whizible Scrum features available and used in this implementation. The product backlog is a list of all user stories, which can be categorized horizontally and prioritized vertically using drag and drop feature. In this view, the product owner and Scrum team has clear view of the current priorities. The product backlog items can be pulled into a sprint during the sprint planning. The system shows the plant velocity and number of user stories added in the sprint. The Scrum board can be set up to have custom stages. User stories can be moved from one stage to another as they progress, using easy drag and drop facility. The system generates burn down charts at each level, like release, sprint or user story. There are other charts which provide quick information about the progress. These charts can be personalized by the logged in user, as required. Thank you for watching this video presentation. Hope you liked it. We would like to know how you implement Scrum.